okay, in the long term, like let's say like 10 years down the road, you'll look back on this and laugh?
Well, I hope to look back on this in 10 months and laugh. I hope that I don't have to wait 10 years, but yeah. We're okay, we're doing fine, yeah. We do remain quite hopeful that, you know, the appeal is the right thing to do and that we'll get a favorable decision, yeah.
So do you think that this incident will affect your filmmaking in the future? Do you think it will make you more or less likely to stay away from like your controversial projects?
Absolutely not. I mean, I think that I'm going to continue making films that I want to make, tackle themes that are challenging, and tell stories that are entertaining. I don't see why this incident it should deter me, and it would be a shame if it did, I think. Yeah.
So not even in the sense that would it actually make you more likely to actually touch on these controversial topics or even like make a film about this?
No, I mean, I don't know about making a film about this, but I think that what I would say is that producers may have to accept that the classification system has a certain degree of unpredictability. So that's the reality that maybe we are facing right now. In terms of how this will affect my filmmaking and the subject matter that I tackle, not in the least. I mean, I can't let it affect me. I have to tell the stories that I think I want to tell, that are pertinent to our society, in an engaging way, in an entertaining way. Yeah. Thanks. Thank you.